Hello, my friend. In this video, let's see how did dinosaurs become extinct. Want to know more information about dinosaur extinction? I ask, how did dinosaurs become extinct? And do some digging for answers. Based on different research, we outline some theories about why they became extinct. Share them with your friends and see which they think really happened. Dinosaurs became extinct about 65 million years ago at the end of the Cretaceous period. About 70% of all animal life on Earth died out. Scientists call it a mass extinction. It wasn't the first mass extinction in Earth history, and it probably won't be the last. Having existed for 165 million years, why did dinosaurs die out? There are many different theories about why this happened. We will probably never know exactly what happened, which means that scientists will continue to disagree and come up with different dinosaur extinction theories. Let's talk about some of them. Asteroid impact. A massive asteroid hit the Earth in Chicxulub on the Yucatan Peninsula in Mexico about 65 million years. The meteor crater is 180 kilometers from rim to rim, and scientists have worked out that the asteroid must have been 10 kilometers across. It is thought that the impact would have caused massive damage, including a giant dust cloud, which led to massive changes in the climate. This would have destroyed lots of the Cretaceous plants, so herbivorous dinosaurs starved and the meat-eating ones were left with nothing to eat either. Second is Ice Age theory. Now and again, the Earth cools into periods we call Ice Ages. As dinosaurs were thought to be cold-blooded, it would have been hard for them to cope with such cold conditions. For example, if large parts of the planet were covered in ice, then there would have been little or no plants for herbivorous dinos to eat. However, there is no real evidence of an ice age at this time. Volcano theory. There was massive volcanic activity between 63 and 67 million years ago, particularly on the Deccan Plateau in western India. This, again, would have caused a massive change in climate, which dinosaurs would have found hard to adapt to. Disease. It is possible that a disease spread through the dinosaur population, causing their extinction. Another one is competition from other animals. Fossils of small mammals have been found from 65 million years ago. It is possible that these small Cretaceous animals started to compete with dinosaurs, for example, stealing and eating dinosaur eggs. However, no one is sure whether mammals caused dinosaur extinction or they have thrived because dinosaurs were no longer around. Gradual extinction. The number of dinos declined through the Cretaceous period. Maybe a number of factors contributed to their eventual extinction and they just died out. Dinosaur extinction is a big mystery, as although dinosaurs died out at this time, many species survived, including similar animal types like crocodiles. And what are the new discoveries? Scientists have come up with some strange ideas, but none of the theories really explains everything. So we will probably never be sure what happened. So, what do you think, my friend? Have you got a theory of your own? Why not invent a story about how you think dinos became extinct and share with me or with us here down below the description on the video. You can even upload a drawing to go with it. Thank you for watching my video and don't hesitate to write me below in the comments what do you think. Thank you and see you soon.